resounds near and far. Our distance is far, yet our mission is to love. Our mission is to serve. Our mission is to build, and this makes us one. Cor uno, met anima una, one heart, one soul. We share the same journey. We are CICM in mind and body. Christ sets the example on how to share the Father's love to all. Our unity is our strength and our force to serve where we are called. Cor uno, met anima una, one heart, one soul. We share the same.
Huwag kang matatakot. Madiling na daan, aking napagmastan. Akong nag-iisa, walang mapuntahan. Naliligaw, nalulumbay. Buksan ang iyong mga mata.
The joy of being a CICM is you get to experience new cultures and you get to learn from it, and you will see the beauty of the multiculturality of our congregation.
Is the strength also of being a missionary in CSU, that you can be able to adapt yourself to the needs of the people, that you can be able to in a sense present Christ, be Christ-like, and amidst the difference of your culture, amidst the difference of your personalities. So that is the most joyful thing, that you can be present, that you can be Christ-like.
Joy in CICM is being a CICM and having come from a CICM background. I was, since I was a kid, I have come to meet the first three CICMs in my life. Father Joseph Waffelaar, the parish priest, Father Joseph Van Den Dalen, the school principal then and director of St. Louis School in Solano. And finally, Father Gerald Elson, who was in charge of the CICM apostolate in the barrios and in the public school. So they were the three first CICMs I've come to know, and I am very happy to have met them, because then from then on, I've come to know more of CICM. I have come to know other CICMs, and they have become part of my upbringing as a boy, young boy in Solano. And from then on, I have come to consider the possibility when one of them later, Father George and Bushari, also have asked me if I would like to become a CICM. And that was the time that I had met Brother Armand Lamanier and other vocation directors. With a little, you better have your vacation now, because soon you are leaving for the mission in mission country, Brazil. So that is my great joy in being a CICM, being in CICM Brazil. And I look forward to be back in Brazil once again. Thank you. I now invite you to be one of us, to be with us in joining CICM with a smile. Okay?
Join the CICM smile. Join the CICM smile. Join the CICM smile. Join the CICM smile.
Join the CICM smile.
Join the CICM smile.
Join the CICM smile.
Join the CICM smile.
Join the CICM smile.
Join the CICM smile.
Father. CICM is a family of missionaries. Joyful missionaries, daring missionaries, dedicated to preaching the good news where it is most needed. That means in frontier situations, at the periphery. It's also a group, a family of very simple, daring missionaries. Missionaries from different nationalities, from different cultures, from different backgrounds, living and working together as brothers, one heart, one soul. Join the CICM.
Soon. anak ko. Ako ang iyong gabay, huwag kang matatakot.